Meanwhile, the Massachusetts State Lottery has selected its first $1 million prize winner. The lottery hosted a holiday raffle, and the winning ticket was sold at an American Legion post in Quincy. Locally, a $250,000 prizes were won in Foxborough and Lakeville, and someone won $25,000 from a ticket purchased at Andrew's Fruit and Produce in Fall River.